Where's Skylar?
Miss Sinclair is away on business. She sends her warmest regards.
Right then. I don't like you, and I trust you even less. I'm only here because of what you said about Jules. If this is one of your tricks, we're about to find out just how blue that blood of yours is.
I must confess I find your candor most refreshing, Mr. Devlin. In my line of work, honesty is the rarest of vices. Secrets are the currency of my profession. Your friend Jules was killed to protect a rather important secret. Did you know that?
Dierke thought we were working for you.
Perhaps, but Jules had to die in any case. He had seen too much, as did you.
The Doppelseek factory. What's really going on up there?
Are you familiar with the concept of atomic fission?
I've never been one for poofy cocktails.
I'm sure the barman will be relieved. But it's beside the point. Your friend Jules was killed to protect the secrecy of certain enemy plans. Plans which are critical to the German war effort. I intend to shatter those plans and destroy the men behind them. How about it, Mr. Devlin? Up for another game?
Aye. What'll it be this time?
Miss Sinclair will return shortly to brief you on the next phase of the operation. If you can pull this one off, they'll give you the Victoria Cross.
Ooh. Is that some sort of medal?
The VC is my government's highest honor.
Then I'll know what to wipe me arse with.
Let's call it a case of scotch.
Now you're talking. Cheers.
Boy, I don't typically mix business and pleasure, but sometimes I can't help myself. For a moment there, I thought you were dead.
Not quite, but the bastards get an A for effort. If this isn't a social call, what are we talking about?
You're going to help us take a man from a train, then drive the train over a cliff.
Sounds like fun.
Ever blown up a bridge?
Not yet, but I'm a fast learner. Who's the punter?
Dr. Klaus Kessler. Chief engineer for the Nazis' secret atomic weapons program, codenamed Volhov.
The secret that got Jules killed.
You were practically on top of Kessler's lab when you were captured. Bloody bad luck. Poor Jules.
Bad luck for the fucking Krauts. So what exactly is this? Kidnapping?
Defection. Dr. Kessler wants to switch sides. The Nazis will kill him before they let that happen.
So you want the crowds to think he's already dead?
Spot on. When we destroy the train, the Nazis will assume Kessler has been assassinated. By the time they realize what really happened, Kessler will be in London, working for our side.
Downright devious.
That's Bishop's style. Our first order of business is to wire the bridge with demolition.
Ich muss Ihre Reisepapiere überprüfen. Alles in Ordnung. Bitte weitergehen.
Where were we?
Our first order of business is to wire the bridge with demolition charges. I'll leave the heavy lifting to you.
Don't tell me you don't like to get dirty.
You know better than that. I just like to see you work up a sweat.
It's not far now.
Perhaps if you didn't drive like a geriatric on holiday.
Bollocks.
Set the charges under the bridge where the structure looks weak.
And to trigger them?
The last charge goes on the tracks. It'll set off the rest when the train hits it.
Bleeding diabolical. I'll be right back.
Keep your knickers on.
Some of these struts have seen better days.
Here we are. This looks like a good spot. Perfect.
You are. One more on the tracks now. What's a day without getting shot at? And that's that. I sprung a leak.
Wilcox is waiting for us at the trains. Let's get moving.
Bloody hell! Taking fire!
Jesus! Trouble. If Kessler is the crowd's golden goose, why risk sending him to France?
He's here to convert the Paris cyclotron for military use.
They couldn't send somebody else?
They did. The first engineer they sent died suddenly in his sleep.
How'd you hear?
I was lying next to him at the time.
I thought you didn't mix business with pleasure.
His pleasure. My business.
So Bishop's got you turning tricks for him now?
We're prepared to use any means necessary to stop the Nazis from acquiring an atomic bomb.
I see. They handing out medals for that?
Don't be an arse.
Schon stehen bleiben, Ihre Papiere!
Pleasure doing business with you.
Over there. Make your report.
The train will be arriving shortly. The target's in a private car near the locomotive.
And the radio transmitter?
In the caboose.
You'll need to sever communications once you're aboard.
Shite. This is getting complicated.
I'll be waiting to pick you up near the bridge. Whatever happens, make sure that train reaches the river. Sean, if anything goes wrong, if you can't get Kessler out, kill him.
You tell Bishop to go and shite. I'll get your boy out, but I'll not be your damn trigger man.
Now if you'll excuse me, I've a train to catch. Now to find the doctor. place. Not sure about the neighbors, though. Kessler's car. Kessler, you in there? Hold tight. I'm coming back for you. Now for Kessler. There's no... Running out of time. That bridge can't be far. The red stuff's supposed to stay on the inside. You Kessler.
Bishop sent you? Are you working alone?
Aye.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Dr. Kessler.
Yeah?
Got your passport?
Yeah.
Put it in his pocket. Time to go!
No! No, please! Don't! Ah!